Mahamaya Temple is temple dedicated to dual goddess Lakshmi and Saraswati, located in Ratanpur, and is one of the 52 Shakti Peethas, shrines of Shakti, the divine feminine, spread across India. Originally, the temple was for three goddesses, that is Mahakali, Mahalakshmi and Mahasaraswati. Later, Mahakali left the old temple. Still later, a new temple was built by King Bahar Sahai, which was for Goddess Mahalakshmi and Goddess Mahasaraswati. This temple was built in Vikram Samvat 1552 or 1492 AD. There are also temples of Shiva and Hanuman within the campus. I hope you liked this video. I'll be making a new video on a new temple next time. Thank you.